好，今日呢我哋会讲最后一个 topic 就是 Backbone.js。咁呢个由一开社会嗰阵，阿妹已经讲我哋会教 Backbone， 咁一路拖到而家。因为呢 Assignment 2呢，用唔用 Backbone 呢其实就冇咩分别嘅。咁所以就拖到最后先教啦。咁亦都会讲下咩叫 RESTful API 嘅。咁係而家都好流行嘅一个 technology 嚟嘅。应该叫 technology， 一个技巧啦。咁我都摆咗去年最后一个 tutorial 呢，写咗四 tutorial 呢，我讲 Symfony 嘅。咁不过今年我就唔讲啦。咁你可以自己睇啦，如果有兴趣。咁佢係一个 PHP 嘅 framework 嚟嘅。咁当你识用佢之后呢，你从此唔会再 raw 咁写 PHP 啦，因为太方便啦 ，Symfony 呢个 framework。好，咁我哋今日就会讲 Backbone 嘅，咁我就会 spend 呢一堂嘅时间咧，去讲一啲里面 Backbone.js 里面一啲重要嘅 concept 嘅。咁当然就讲唔晒噶啦，一定。咁啊，尽量讲一啲你需要知道嘅 concept， 跟住你再自己去慢慢去研究自己学啦。咁咧，咁呢一個 slide 上面嘅 content 咧，全部喺呢本書都揾得到噶啦。咁首先簡介一下點解我需要有個咁樣嘅 library 先。我點解要用 Backbone 咧？咁你而家就想象一下，你要寫一個 web app。咁呢個 web app 咧，佢就 keep 住喺個 server 度攞一啲最新嘅 data 落嚟顯示俾啲 user 睇。咁所以你個 app 咧就需要 keep 住去掹 data 啦。咁你可以用 polling 嘅方法啦。Polling 的方法就是每隔一段時間呢就去 server 拿一些 data 下來，即是由個 client side 那邊主動去撈一些 data 回來的，或者可以用 WebSocket 啦。跟住你就要考慮問題，就是我拿到一些 data 之後，我怎樣 update 個 page 呢？即是我有些新的 data 進來的時候，我怎樣 render 回那個 view 出來呢？第二件事你要考慮就是我怎樣 handle user interaction，即係例如個 user 撳咗呢個掣，咁應該發生咩事咧？咁你自己要寫啦。咁第三樣嘢就係，當個 page 嘅結構越嚟越複雜嘅時候咧，我點樣去 structure 同埋 organize 嘅 code 咧？咁呢幾個問題就係你去寫一個 web app 嘅時候需要考慮嘅嘢嚟嘅。咁我嘅答案咧就係用一個 front end 嘅 MVC 就可以解決到呢一切嘅問題噶啦。咁就可以同時做到 update 個 page 啦。可以做到 user interaction 的 handling， 可以好一点去 structure 或者 organize 你的 code。 那我用一个 front end 的 MVC。 如果你不知道什么叫 MVC， 可以看一看这个图。就 MVC 其实就是 model view controller 这三个东西，即是将 code 拆开到三个 component。 model 的部分就处理一些跟 data 有关的东西，或者是怎样去 handle 这些 data 的 logic， 你都会放在 model 里面。然后个 view 呢就是講你怎樣去砌個 user interface， 即係個 UI 怎樣砌呢，就是由個 view 去做去 define 嘅。而 controller 呢就是講我怎樣去 handle input 同埋點樣去 update 個 model， 即係佢其實係個 view 同埋 model 之間嘅一個中介嚟嘅。咁所以 view 同 model 呢一般呢就唔會直接 communicate 嘅，通常都會經過個 controller 嘅。咁呢個就係 MVC architecture 嘅做法啦。咁我會將啲 code 咧拆開咗做呢三個 component， 跟住你要改嘢嘅時候咧，就 base on 翻。如果你想改個 view 嘅，即係例如我想將個 template 由一個樣變成另一個樣，咁我淨係喐個 view 嘅啫，個 model 咧同 controller 嗰啲 code 咧全部唔喐噶啦。咁 MVC 嘅好處就係你改一個 component 嘅時候咧，其他 component 嗰啲嘢應該就唔需要喐嘅。好，咁呢個頭先講咗啦，就係、是。Model View Controller 之間的關係啦，咁好多 framework 咧都用咗 MVC 嘅 architecture 嘅，但係就唔係 strictly follow 呢個 definition 嘅，咁佢有可能有好多 adjustment 啊，或者有啲嘢喐咗嘅。咁例如 Backbone 咧，佢其實就唔係 exactly MVC 嚟嘅，因為 Backbone JS 咧，佢裡面將個 view 同埋個 controller 合埋咗做一嚿嘢嘅，所以 Backbone 裡面你見唔到一嚿嘢叫 controller 嘅，佢就將個 view 同 controller 合體咗啦。好，咁 Backbone.js 咧就係一個JavaScript 嘅 library 嚟嘅，咁就幫你喺個 front end 嗰度，即係 client side 嗰邊咧，將你啲 code manage 做一個 MVC 嘅 architecture。咁喺寫一啲 single page 嘅 application 嘅時候咧，就好有用嘅。咁咩叫 single page 咧？例如一個好 example 就係 Gmail 啦 ，Gmail 你撳啲 email 入去睇嘅時候，你唔使 reload 成個 page 啊嘛，你就係 reload 嗰一嚿嘢，即係你撳個 mail 嘅時候，淨係嗰 個 area 嘅嘢先會 update 嘅嘛。咁其實咧，佢背後咧就做用咗 Ajax 啊，或者用咗其他 website 啊等等呢啲去攞啲 data 翻嚟，咁佢就唔需要成個 page up 去 reload 啦。咁呢啲就係所謂嘅 single page application SPA 啦。咁用 SPA 嘅原因咧，最主要就係想我想去減少 page load 嘅數量。咁減少咗 page load 之後咧，就可以 reduce latency， 因為你每一下嘅page load 即係每一下 get request 啦，我當係，咁你每下 get request 都需要時間一來一回咁樣，咁有好多嘢其實係 redundant 噶嘛，例如你個 HTML 嗰個殼咧，其實好多地方係重複咗噶嘛，咁當我變咗用 single page application 去做嘅時候，咁我淨係我 update 嗰一塊嘅 data， 我先要 load 落嚟，咁就變咗個時間就會減少咗啦，咁 reduce 咗 latency 就自然 improve 咗 user experience 啦。咁 Backbone 裏面佢仲俾咗一啲有用嘅嘢你嘅，就俾咗個 data structure 嘅 model 俾你啦。佢會將所有嘅 object 咧 map 做 models 或者 collections 啊。同埋佢對於 user interface 嗰一 part 咧都有一啲 primitive 喺裏面，你可以直接攞嚟用。咁呢個 library 咧，佢第一個 dependency 咧就係 underscore.js 啊。咁 underscore.js 咧，其實咧，去個 page 可以睇下啦。咁佢就有一堆嘅 JavaScript 嘅 function 俾你去用嘅。咁就去強化本身個 JavaScript 個 library 嘅啫。咁佢就一啲 functional programming 嘅嘢啦，有啲頭先我見到個 map reduce 啊，即係 map 啦、reduce 啊等等呢啲啦，佢有好多呢啲咁樣嘅 function call 嘅。咁不過佢就唔係一個 framework 嚟嘅，純粹一個 library 將一啲常用嘅 function implement 咗出嚟啫，就係咁啦。咁用嘅時候就 underscore 點跟住個 function 名啦。好，跟住咧我就會跳去嗰本 ebook 度啦，因為嗰本 ebook 咧寫得太好啦，咁我都費事再寫一次啦。咁我哋睇下啲 code 點樣寫啦。喺 Backbone 嘅style 咧。首先我要寫咗 HTML page 先啦，即係我所有嘢都係 work on 呢個 HTML page 啦。咁上面就好 standard 嘅嘢嚟嘅啫，即係有個 head 啊，跟住裏面 define 啲嘢。咁呢度冇乜特別。跟住咧，我會有個 div 叫 to do。咁暫時唔好理佢咩嚟住啦。跟住咧，有個 script tag， 佢個 type 咧係之前未見過嘅，係 test template， 即係佢係一個 template 嚟嘅。你見到個 type 就知道。咁呢個 template 係用嚟做咩呢？咁其實就係個 backbone 咧，佢 render 個 page 嘅時候，佢需要有一個 template 去 render 翻啲 data 出嚟。咁 template 呢個 concept 咧，喺 Express 嗰一 set notes 嗰度有講嘅。我而家好快咁去睇一睇個 illustration 啦。嗱，咁所謂 template engine 咧，其實個 backbone 背後有個 template engine 喺度啦。咁佢就個 concept 就係我有一個 object， 即係我啲 data， 就會個 data 咧，即係嗰一個 object 咧，就會食咗落去個 template engine 嗰度，同埋個 template file 一齊食咗入去。咁當我將呢個 object 嵌落去呢個 file 嘅時候咧，就會 render 咗 HTML 出嚟啦。咁呢個就係個 template engine 呢個 concept 啦，佢係將一個 object 作為一個 input 寫咗去個 template file 嗰度。跟住 render 翻個 HTML 出嚟，好，咁繼續睇落去啦。咁呢個 template 啦，咁個 object 嗰啲 field 咧，我點擺咧？就係用一個一個咁樣嘅符號啦，我唔知點讀呢個，即係一個開，呢個唔知開乜嘢，一個角啦。跟住 percent 等於，跟住係我要 print 啲咩 string 出嚟。咁呢度有一條 string 喺度啦。咁佢就會根據你 input 落去嗰隻 object 嘅 completer 呢一個 field 咧，去填翻啲嘢落去噶啦。咁如果 completer 係 true 嘅，咁呢度咪會 print 咗呢一句嘢出嚟咯。咁可能仲有另外一個 field 叫 title 嘅，咁就 print 喺度啦。跟住有個 field 叫呢個都係 title 咯。係啦，咁樣就 define 咗個 template 啦。咁呢個 template 咧喺 Backbone 裏面之後會再用嘅。跟住就 load 啲。JavaScript file 啦 ，load 咗 jQuery 啦，咁其實 jQuery 用唔用都得嘅。Backbone 就冇逼你用嘅，不過通常都會 include 埋噶。然後 underscore.js 啦，跟住 backbone.js 啦，呢啲全部都係 backbone 個網可以 download 到噶。 然後就 demo.js， 咁呢個就係個 application 嗰個source 啦。咁我哋睇下 demo.js 裏面有啲咩啦。咁喺裏面咧，首先就 define 咗個 model 先。define 嘅方法咧就係 backbone.model.extend， 咁就 define 咗個 model 出嚟噶。咁呢個就係之後所有嘅 data 都會根據呢個 model 嘅樣去整翻出嚟嘅。咁例如我呢度 define 咗叫 to do 嘅 model。咁呢個 application 咧應該係一個 to do list 嚟嘅，咁就會有一個 to do 嘅 model。咁一個咁樣嘅 to do model 就代表咗一行啦。咁 lecture 嗰陣應該有 show 過呢樣嘢嘅，叫 to do MVC。咁咧 to do MVC 裏面咧有一個叫 backbone 嘅，咁就用 backbone 寫嘅，咁嘅樣子就係咁嘅。咁求其他啲嘢啦。咁呢度一行咧就係、是、一個 to do list 裏面嘅 item 啦。咁如果 map 翻去 backbone.js 裏面咧，呢、这、一個咁樣一個 to do item 咧，就會係一個 object 嚟噶啦，一個叫 to do model 嘅 object 啦，亦都即係呢個啦，呢嚿嘢嚟嘅。咁得兩個 field 啦，一個叫 title， 一個叫 completer 啦。咁呢度 set 咗啲 default 嘅 value 嘅，咁當然你可以之後再改啦。咁如果我想根據呢個 model 去 new 一隻 object 咧，咁就咁用個 new 就得噶啦 ，new 跟住 to do 啦，即係個 model 個名啦，跟住 set 翻個 field 啦，咁就搞掂啦。咁樣我就 define 咗一隻叫 my to do 嘅 object 啦。好，再睇落去。咁我上面呢段 code 咧就 define 咗個 model 啦。咁跟住就到 view 同 controller 個 part 啦。咁頭先講個 backbone 裏面咧 ，view 同 controller 合咗體嘅，咁所以呢個咧就已經包曬所有嘢噶啦，就包括咗個 view 同 controller 噶啦。咁我喺度要 define 個 view 啦，咁叫做 to do view 啦，咁呢個就 define 嘅方法。然後咧，我要 set up 一啲 option 嘅。咁首先係 tag name，tag name 就即係話我呢、这、一個object 用呢個 view render 出嚟之後，嗰、那個 tag name 我用乜嘢？咁我呢度用 list item 啦。然後就 pass 個 template 俾佢，個 template 就係我頭先上面呢度呢個 script tag 裡面嗰啲嘢嚟嘅。咁喺呢度我用 jQuery 攞翻佢 HTML 落嚟，跟住再 pass 俾個 underscore 去做 rendering， 咁就得到呢個 to do 嘅 template， 然後 set up 啲 event listener 啦，呢個陣間再講咩嚟啦。我跟住有個叫 initialize 嘅 function 嘅，咁呢個 function 嘅作用咧就係、是、當你將呢個 view 擺落去 HTML page 嗰度嘅時候咧，就會行呢段 code 噶啦。咁呢段 code 裡面咧，佢呢度就冇做啲咩特別嘢啦，佢純粹攞咗個 jQuery object 過嚟。咁通常咧會 call 埋 render 呢個 function 嘅。咁 render 個 function 咧就係用嚟去將你個 pass 俾佢嗰一個 object 同埋嗰一個 template 合翻埋一齊 render 翻個 UI 出嚟。咁所以呢度咧，你會見到佢會將佢會用嗰頭先嗰個 to do 嘅 template 咧 ，pass 埋個 model 入去，即係 pass 埋個 object 入去。咁呢句嘢咧就 render 翻嗰個 HTML 出嚟，然後就將呢個 HTML 擺翻落去個 HTML page 嘅 DOM tree 上面。咁就做完咗成個嘅 rendering 啦。跟住下面有啲其他嘅 function 啦。咁呢啲就 control 啲 user interaction 嘅。好，之後咧，我 define 完個 view 啦。define 完個 view 咧，我就要 create 個 view 出嚟啦，即係我真係將佢變成一隻 object 啦。頭先嗰個唔係 object 嚟，頭先嗰個純粹係個 view 嘅 definition 嚟嘅啫。咁我就用嗰個 view 嘅 definition new 翻隻 object 出嚟。咁你要 pass 翻個 model 入去啦，即係 pass 翻個 data 入去啦。咁所以而家咧，我就將個 view 同個 model 咧就 connect 咗埋一齊啦。咁我得到個 to do view。咁咧 to do view 咧，你一 call render 咧，佢就會 update 你個 DOM tree 噶。好，咁呢個就係 backbone 裏面做嘢嘅方式啦。你 define 個 model，define 個 view， 跟住 define 咗個 template， 咁就搞掂啦。咁如果用一個圖去表示咧，咁呢個圖就好清楚啦。咁首先你會有個 HTTP request 入去啦，咁你個 server 會 reply 翻個 HTML page 俾你啦。咁同時會 load 翻嗰一堆 JavaScript 落嚟。咁然後咧 ，backbone 裏面有個 router 嘅，佢會根據你個 URL 咧。去揀翻我要 render 邊一個 page 出嚟俾你。咁 不過今堂就冇時間講 router 嗰部分啦，咁你當得一條 route 先算啦。咁一入到嚟之後咧，就會由個 view 咧去接手去 render 你個 page 出嚟啦。因為你本身個 page 咧係乜都冇嘅，淨係有一個 div 喺度，咁預咗俾個 backbone 之後再去做 update。咁所以有個 view 啦，咁個 view 咧就會 call render 個 function 去 update 你個 page。咁佢會 connect with 嗰堆 model。咁可能係唔止一個 model 嘅 object 啦，可能係好多個 object 啦。咁所以 collection of models。咁呢個 collection of models 咧就會 connect 翻去個 server 度攞 data 啦。咁所以呢一部分咧就會 synchronize with 個 server 嘅。咁而個 view 咧就會 connect with 個 model。個 view 就會用翻個 model 裡面嗰啲 data 咧去 render 翻個 page，update 翻個 DOM tree 啦。而個 DOM tree 上面所有嘅 event 咧，都會送翻去個 view 嗰度俾你做 handling 嘅，即係話你可以喺度 set up 啲 event listener 嘅，喺個 view 度 set up 啲 event listener。咁 set up 嘅方法咧，頭先我 skip 咗嘅就係呢度啦，就係 view events 裡面嘅 view 啦。咁如果我想 handle 一個叫 double click 嘅 event， 咁我就先寫咗個 event 個名，然後喺邊一個 DOM object 上面去做 event listening。咁如果我想喺 label 呢個 tag 上面 handle 所有 double click 嘅 event 咧，我就咁樣寫。首先個 event 名，跟住個 selector， 然後咧後面呢個咧就係個 function 名，個 event listener 個 function 名就 edit。咁 edit 咧，在同一隻 object 裏面咧，就有一個叫 edit 嘅 function， 就係呢度啦。咁呢個就係我哋 double click 個 event listener 啦。咁仲有其他嘅，咁呢度照加落去嘅啫。好，咁跟住呢啲自己睇啦。好，跟住 template 嘅部分咧，頭先就 show 咗用 underscore js 嘅 micro template 嘅方法，咁就係個 syntax 係咁嘅。咁呢啲唔同 template engine 個分別咧，主要都係個 syntax 上唔同嘅啫，佢個功能咧其實都係將個 object pass 翻落去個 template 裏面嘅，個原理都係差唔多嘅，不過 syntax 有啲唔同嘅，可能仲有啲其他額外嘅功能啦。咁我用最簡單呢個啦 ，underscore js 嘅 micro template， 咁個樣就咁啦，頭先 show 過俾你睇過一次啊。咁 backbone 就 by default 就用呢個啦，咁但係你當然可以轉咗做另外一隻 template engine 啦。如果你聽過咩叫 handlebars 咧，咁係另一個 JavaScript 嘅 template engine 嚟嘅，咁一樣可以用。你 pass 個 object 俾個 handlebar.js 咧，佢就會幫你 render 翻個 DOM tree 出嚟啦。好，咁跟住咧，我哋就睇下點樣去用佢嚟寫一個 to do list。咁我已經寫好咗一個叫做寫好咗一個 local mode 嘅 version 㗎啦。咁 start 咗就發生，咁呢個咧冇 back end 嘅，我純粹用個 node 咧嚟俾翻個 HTML page 俾我嘅啫，咁佢所有嘢 static 嘅，咁睇下個樣係點先。起咗個 app 先啊，係啦，咁呢個就係我 to do list， 咁佢冇 back end 嘅，佢所有 data 咧都係揼死咗嘅 hard code 嘅。咁我可以喺呢個 to do list 嗰度加啲嘢啦，例如我咁樣 submit， 咁咪即刻加咗落去啦。咁我可以 tick 啦，可以 delete 啦。咁你見到所有嘢都係冇做任何 page reload 嘅，咁純粹係即時喺個 DOM tree 度就 update 嘅啫。咁因為冇個 back end 啦，所以我一 refresh 咧就冇曬所有嘢啦，就 reset 翻所有嘢啦。咁呢個咁樣嘅 application 點樣做咧？如果我唔用 back end 嘅話？睇下 call 可以嗱咁咧，通常 backbone 裏面咧，我會拆開咗做幾個 folder 嘅，將啲 JavaScript file， 我會有個叫做 collections 嘅 folder 啦，咁裝住一個 script 咧，就係 collection 就係一 set 即 multiple 嘅 models 嚟嘅。啊，睇下 model 先啦，咁不如 models 咧裏面有個叫 item.js， 咁就 define 我個 backbone 嘅 model 嘅。亦都即係呢個 to do list 裏面每一個 to do 嘅 item 咧，就係一個 model 啦。咁成個 to do list 咧有好多個 model， 有好多個 list item 噶嘛。咁個 collection 下面嗰個 list 咧就 define 個 collection 啦，即係將嗰堆 to-do list 嘅 item group 翻埋一齊，然後有個叫 wheels 嘅 folder 啦。咁呢個 folder 咧就裝住嗰啲 backbone 嘅 wheels 啊。咁就頭先 show 過俾你睇 backbone wheel 裡面嘅嘢啦。然後仲有個叫 app.js 啦。咁呢個咧就係、是、initialize 你成個 app 嘅。好，咁我哋睇咗 entry point 先。一開始咧，你應該得到一個咁樣 HTML page 嘅。咁冇乜特別，用 Bootstrap 砌出嚟嘅啫。咁啊，有個 form 啦，呢度有個 form 啦，有個 form 喺度，咁就係頭先嗰個加 list item 嘅 form 嚟嘅。然後咧，我有個 to do list 嘅 div 喺度嘅。咁但係你見到呢個 to do list 裡面係冇嘢嘅，因為我哋陣間會用 backbone 咧去 render 翻呢一個 div 出嚟嘅。咁所以而家呢度係冇任何 list item 喺度嘅。然後就 include 翻啲 dependencies 啦。jQuery 啊 ，Bootstrap 啊 ，Underscore 啊 ，Backbone 啊，然後我就 define 個 template 啦。嗱個 template 咧，我 set up 咗佢個 ID 係呢個，咁我陣間可以用 jQuery 攞翻佢裏面 HTML 出嚟，跟住 print 翻啲嘢出嚟啦。好，跟住就將我自己寫嗰堆 JavaScript file 撈入去啦。咁呢啲全部 Backbone 嗰啲 JavaScript 嚟嘅。我首先撈咗個 model 先，因為 model 係首先我要用。咁而個 collections 咧就 depends on 個 model， 因為 collections 係 list of item 啊嘛 ，list of 呢一個 item 啊。咁所以撈完 model， 我先撈個 collection 落嚟，然後就撈我啲 wheels 啊，個 wheels 就包括咗 item 嘅 wheel 啦，即係每一行點樣 render 啦，同埋成條 list 點樣 render 啦，然後就個用嚟 initialize 嗰段 code 嘅 app.js 啦。好，咁我哋睇下 model 裏面點寫啦，好簡單啦，同頭先差唔多嘅啫，我加咗一個 view 叫 content， 咁 set up 咗啲 default value 喺度。而 collections 咧仲簡單，就係你 set up 翻我想做邊一個 model 嘅 collections， 因為呢個 list 咧應該係 item 呢個 model 嘅 collection 嚟嘅，咁所以我就咁樣寫啦 ，model 就係 app.item 啦。然後我條每一個 item 點樣 render 咧，就取決於呢個 item view。呢個 item view 咧，裡面做嘅嘢咧，同頭先都係差唔多嘅啫。我都有一個 render 嘅 function， 啊呢度冇 initialize 啦。咁我會 set 翻佢個 tag name 係乜嘢，即係我用一個咩 tag 嚟 render 你呢個 item 出嚟。set up 個 class 嘅名啦，跟住用邊一個 template 啦。個 template 就係我頭先 HTML 裡面嗰一個 item TPL 嗰、那個。呢、这、一個啦，好，跟住有個 render function，render function 咧就將個 template 同埋個 object 裡面嗰啲 fields 咧全部合翻埋一齊，跟住再用呢、这個jQuery 咧將佢擺翻上去個 DOM tree 上面，咁就係個 render function 啦。咁我仲 handle 咗一個叫做 delete item 嘅。handle 咗一個 click 嘅 event， 咁就有個 delete 掣噶嘛。我頭先呢度呢個 delete 掣，咁呢個 delete 掣咧，我用個用 delete item 呢個 event handler 去處理啦。咁裡面做嘅嘢咧，就係將個 model delete 咗啦。咁呢個係一個 backbone 嘅 function 嚟嘅，將佢 destroy 咗佢。咁 destroy 咗個 model 之後咧，個 view 都 update 噶嘛。咁你就將自己 remove 咗啦。因為呢個 view 咧，而家係 item view 嚟，咁就將自己 remove 咗咁得噶啦。咁 backbone 就會幫你 handle 背後 DOM tree 嗰啲 update 嘅，然後到 list.js 啊 ，list.js 就將所有嘅 list item 黐翻埋一齊嘅啫，即係如果睇呢個 page 嘅話咧，就係呢一嚿嘢啦，成嚿 list item 咧就淨係呢一塊。咁我會有個 initialize 嘅 function 啦，我會 render 咗先啦，跟住我會 listen to 某一啲 event 啦。咁呢個同頭先個 event listen 係有少少唔同嘅，即係我 set 喺呢度咧係唔同嘅。呢、这個 event 裏面嗰啲裏面寫嗰啲 event 咧，全部都係個 DOM tree 上面個 DOM event 嚟嘅，即係你個 user 撳一粒掣啊，咁就出界咗個 click 嘅 event 啊，或者 submit 張 form 嘅時候有個 submit 嘅 event 啊，咁呢啲全部都係 DOM event 嚟嘅。咁但係呢度 listen 嗰啲 event 咧就唔關個 DOM tree 事㗎。呢度 listen 嘅 event 咧，就係同你可能係你啲 collection 多咗嘢或者少咗嘢，例如你加咗一個 item 去你個 to do list 嘅，咁就會 trigger 咗一個叫 add 嘅 event。咁 Backbone 就會幫你將呢啲 event 咧去 pass 翻俾對應嘅 event handler。咁如果我個 to do list 上面我加咗個 item 嘅，就會 trigger 咗呢個 event。咁佢要 call 嘅 function 咧，個 callback function 就係 call 呢個 render item。如果 reset 咗個 collection 咧，就成條 list 再 render 一次。好，跟住睇 render 呢個 function 啦。啊，呢個 function 咧就將個 collection 嚟每一個 list item 都 render 一次咯。咁用個 dot each 呢個 function 去做嘅，咁啊將裡面將呢個 collection 裡面嘅每一個 list item 都 render 出嚟，咁啊做完噶啦。咁而 render item 做嘅嘢咧，就係 call 翻個 item view 出嚟啦。嗱，記住而家呢個 list view 嚟嘅 ，list view 裡面 call 翻 item view 去 render 翻每一條 item 點樣show 出嚟。咁所以有個 item view 啦 ，render 咗 item view 之後咧，就將佢擺翻落去個list 個 view 裡面，咁就喺呢度做啦。然後有個 submit 嘅 event handler， 就係當我 submit 張 form 嘅時候要做啲咩啦。咁裡面咧就將你喺呢個 form 裡面填嘅嘢咧，將佢變翻一隻 object 叫做 form data， 然後加翻落去個 collection 裡面嘅啫。啊，你咁樣一 call 嘅時候咧，你一 call this dot collection dot add 咧，就會 trigger 咗上面呢一個 function 噶啦。就會 trigger 咗 render item 個 function 啦，因為你 set up 咗 event handler 喺度。好，咁呢個就係 local 去行呢個 app 嘅時候咧，所需要嘅 code 啦。你已經寫好咗個 model 啦，寫咗個 collection 啦，寫咗個 view 啦，咁啊搞掂曬噶啦。跟住背後要做嘅嘢咧，全部 Backbone 幫你 handle 咗噶啦。好，咁呢個就係 local 個版本要做嘅嘢。咁就好似好複雜啦。咁但係當然 Backbone 咧就唔係俾你淨係 local 咁樣玩啦。如果 local 咁玩，咁唔使寫咁複雜啦。咁佢嘅 power 咧就係當你夾埋個 server 要攞 data 嘅時候咧 ，Backbone 會幫你做咗好多嘢嘅。例如你去加一個 item 嘅時候，一加一個新嘅 to do item 嘅時候咧，佢會自動幫你去個 server 度 update 翻，令到個 server 知道你加咗嘢。或者你 delete 一個 item 嘅時候咧，佢又會幫你 call 翻對應嘅去 trigger 翻一個對應嘅 request 去update 翻個 database。咁背後做嘅嘢咧，其實就係靠 RESTful API 呢一樣嘢啦。咁我哋就要睇下咩叫 RESTful API 啦。咁 REST 呢個字咧就 stand for 呢句嘢啦，我唔讀出嚟啦。咁背後嘅 concept 咧就都喺呢個 page 嗰度咧，呢條 video 咧就 show 咗咩叫 REST 俾你知嘅。咁佢有一個好清楚的 definition 嘅，咁不過我哋就唔詳細掘入去啦，你可以自己睇啦呢個。咁如果我有一個 RESTful 嘅 system， 例如我而家想寫一個 support RESTful API 嘅 server， 咁你就通常咧，如果你係一個 web app 嘅話咧，就會用翻 HTTP 嚟做 communication 啦。而 HTTP 咧個 request 上面就會用唔同嘅 HTTP 嘅 web。即係 get post put delete 咧，去 define 唔同嘅 operation 啦。例如 post 咧就代表咗 create 一個新嘅 record， get 咧就 read 一個或者多於一個嘅 record， put 就 update 啦，跟住 delete 就即係 remove 咗佢啦。咁就會用呢四大 method 咧去implement 翻呢個 API。咁你做所有 database 嘅 communication 咧，都係用呢啲 API 去做噶啦。咁就唔需要再寫任何 HTML 嘅 form 出嚟啦，全部都用 API 去做，咁變咗用 Ajax 就可以完成到呢啲 operation。 好，咁而家我哋想寫翻個 to do list 嘅 backend， 咁我哋根據呢個 API 去做啦。我會有個 get 嘅 method， 咁如果我冇pass 個 ID 入去咧，咁就攞曬所有 item 翻嚟。如果我 pass 咗 ID 咧，我就淨係攞對應嗰一個 item 翻嚟，然後 post 咧就 create 一個新嘅 item 啦，然後要 return 翻個 item 嘅 ID 俾我，然後 put 咧就 update 啦，然後 delete 就 remove 咗佢啦。
好，咁睇下點樣 implement 啦。啊，不如睇下點樣 call 先啦。啊，咁我呢度咧就用 Postman 去示範下點樣 call 呢個 RESTful API 啦。咁頭先講過咧，如果 get 嗱、啊，我呢、這個就係我個 URL 啦，全部嘢都用 URL 去做嘅。咁我個 API 咧，如果冇個 ID 喺後面，啊呢度冇 ID 啦，咁我用 get method 去 call 佢啦。咁應該就 return 翻所有 object 俾我嘅。咁而家應該有三個 object 嘅，係啦，就 return 翻一條 JSON 俾我啦。咁呢個 JSON 就係三個 object 嚟嘅 ，array of item 嘅 object。咁如果我 pass 埋個 ID 俾佢咧，我後面多咗 ID 啦，咁就得翻一個 item 啦。咁因為我用 ID 去揾翻呢只 object， 咁所以就唔係 array 啦，就係得翻一個 object 啦。如果我用 post 就應該 create 一個新的 object 出嚟嘅。咁假設我個內容係咁啦 ，title 係 test，content 係 content， 跟 completed 係 false。好，又 send 啦。咦，我撳錯咗，應該撳呢個，個 format 唔啱，係啦。咁呢個就係個 server response。咁就 return 翻個 ID 俾我，呢個就係我啱啱 insert 嗰只 object 嘅 ID 啦。咁或者我可以 delete 啦，我睇下 delete 邊個先。當我 delete 呢個啦。嗱，咁我就喺個 URL 度加翻個 ID， 然後用 delete 嗰個 request send 出去。嗱，咁就 delete 咗啦。跟住我再 get 咧，應該就冇咗嗰一個 item 啦。系啦，冇咗啦，已經 delete 咗啦。咁呢個就係 RESTful API 嘅作用啦，就係、是、我透過 call 唔同嘅 透過 send 唔同嘅 request 出去個 server 嗰度咧，我就可以做到對應 operation 啦。咁就連個 front end 都唔需要啦，我用呢個咁樣 postman 就已經做到曬所有嘢啦。咁如果你想揼翻一個 page 咧，去 interact with 呢一個 server 咧，咁你就 implement 翻呢四個嘅。request， 然後咧就有個 front end 去 check 下呢啲 request， 咁就得噶啦。好，跟住睇下點樣寫啦，個 server 嗰邊。咁我去翻個 master branch。好，啊，咁我跟住咧就睇下個 server 點寫啦。咁我用 note 去寫嘅。咁 note 寫 RESTful API 咧就好方便嘅，我用 dot get 咧就即係表示咗我用緊 get request 去 set up 呢個 route。咁如果 get request 冇 ID 嘅話咧，咁我就喺個 item model 度揾翻曬所有 object 翻嚟啦，然後 send 出去啦。啊，我呢度用咗 mongoose 嘅，即係前兩堂教嘅 mongoose 去做嘅。咁呢度就 find 所有 object 翻嚟啦。咁如果我 pass 埋個 ID 入去咧，咁我就會 call find by ID 揾翻對應嗰個 object 啦。如果係 post 嘅話，就係 insert 啦，即係 create 一個新嘅 object， 咁我 new 一個 object， 然後 save 佢，最後 delete 啦，啊唔係 put 先 ，put 係 update 又係 find by ID， 然後 update 翻嗰啲 field， 跟住 save 翻落去 database， 而 delete 咧就揾翻嗰只 object， 然後 remove 咗。咁我就 implement 咗四大 method 啦 ，get post put 同 delete 就 RESTful API 裏面四大嘅 method 啦。咁你可以再加多啲唔同嘅 method 嘅，咁睇你需要啦。咁我呢度用四個啫。好，咁個 server side 就搞掂咗啦。咁到個 front end 啦，個 client side 咧，個 client side 咧，我要改嘅 code 咧就係呢五個 file， 不過唔係改好多嘢啫。首先呢個係 app.js， 我 define 咗個叫 isLoading 嘅 function。咁呢個 function 咧就話俾我知我 load 緊 data from the server 啫。咁呢個就係有個 page 啦，咁 load 緊啦而家。咁 load 完咧就會 render 翻個 to do list 俾我睇啦。咁然後咧，頭先 local mode 嗰個 version 咧，我就 hard code 咗只 object 嘅。咁但係而家因為我 嗰個 to do list 係由個 server 嗰度攞翻落嚟噶嘛，咁所以就唔需要 hard call 啦。咁我 delete 咗啦。咁所以呢個 app.js 裏面做嘅嘢好簡單嘅啫，就係 new 一個 list view 出嚟，咁就做完啦。上面呢個就 optional 噶嘛 ，is loading 係 optional 嘅。好，然後就到然後係睇 collection 啦 ，list。咁頭先咧得呢句嘅啫，我而家加多咗句 URL 冇好 API items。咁呢句嘢就 define 我喺個 RESTful API 個 entry point 喺邊度。咁呢個就係個 entry point 啦，就係斜 API 斜 items。即係話咧，如果我就咁肥個 request 咧，就表示咗呢一 part 啦，表示翻個 URL 啦。前面嗰 part 就唔使寫嘅，個 host name 唔使寫嘅。咁呢個就係個 entry point。咁當你話咗個 entry point 俾 Backbone 知之後咧，佢就識得自己幫你去 load 啲 data 噶啦。咁我哋睇埋個 model 就，個 model 做嘅嘢咧，即係加咗個叫 parse 嘅 function。咁呢個 function 嘅作用咧，其實就去夾翻個 MongoDB 嘅啫。因為 MongoDB 咧，佢啲 item 個 field 叫做 underscore ID 嘅。咁但係 Backbone 裡面啲 ID 咧係冇 underscore， 咁所以轉翻個 format 嘅啫。咁所以呢個都唔關個 server size 嘅，其實。跟住呢、這個呢、這個有冇嘢轉咗咧？啊，呢、這個多咗嘢嘅，就係 set completed 嘅時候，我多咗個 event listener， 即係我撳咗個 tick 之後咧，個 completed 嗰一個 tick 就會 trigger 呢個 function， 就係呢個 function。咁裡面咧，我會 call this dot model dot save 嘅。呢句嘢作用就係叫 Backbone。同我將呢個 object 嘅 update send 翻去個 server 嗰度，咁所以咧，其實你 call 呢句嘅時候咧 ，Backbone 就會幫你去 trigger 一個叫put 嘅 request 過去個 server 嗰邊嘅 ，put 就即係代表 update 啦，咁所以佢就會幫你去個 server 做 update 啦。咁我亦 define 咗個 success 嘅 event handler 啦，咁呢個 optional 嘅。好，到個 list.js 啊。list.js 加多咗兩行啫，啊唔係呢行都唔係新嘅，呢行啫。其他呢行 initialize 嗰陣，我就要 load 嗰個 object 啊嘛。咁 Backbone 點知幾時去 load 嗰只 object 咧？咁就靠你自己喺 initialize 嗰度 call 個 function 啦。咁你就 call this.collection.fetch。咁你一 call fetch 嘅時候咧，佢就會幫你 call get request 噶啦。幫你寫個 get request 去個 server 嗰度，咁就將所有 list item 掹落嚟啦。咁掹完落嚟之後咧，就 render 翻佢出嚟啦。咁所以之後嗰啲嘢就一樣嘅。咁所以呢句嘢咧已經幫你喺個 server 嗰邊攞咗 data 落嚟噶啦，就咁樣一句啫，就唔使自己寫 AJAX 嘅。然後 submit 嗰度咧 ，submit 我就攞咗個 form data 裏面填咗啲嘢之後咧，就 call this dot collection dot create 就。create 一個新嘅 entry， 咁呢句嘢咧，背後 Backbone 又會幫你去個 server 度同個 server 講，我而家要 create 一個新嘅 list item。咁搞掂咗之後咧，就會 call 呢個 success 嘅 event handler 啦。啊，呢個就冇用嘅。好，咁頭先加咗嗰幾行 code 之後咧，咁就可以 work with 個 server 噶啦。啊，例如我而家。我開埋個 console 出嚟啊！嗱，例如我而家加一個新嘅 item， submit。嗱，頭先你見到我啲 code 裡面冇寫過任何 AJAX 嘅 code 噶嘛？咁但係咧，佢已經幫我寫咗個 AJAX 嘅 request 去個 server 嗰邊啦。
咁我揾翻先個 method 名咧。啊，個 request method 咧係 post 嘅，一個 post method 嚟嘅。咁裡面咧就 pass 咗個 object 過去個 server 嗰邊。咁然後咧個 server 咧就 response 啦，個 response 咧就多咗 ID 呢個 field。咁就幫你寫咗個post request 過 server 啦。咁如果我喺度做 update， 我 tick 咗佢，咁佢又你見到佢又 trigger 咗個新嘅 request 啦。咁呢個 request 咧，今次個 method 咧就係 put 啦 ，put 嚟嘅。咁如果我 delete 咧，又有一個 AJAX， 咁啊 call delete。
咁 Backbone 嘅 強嘅地方咧，就係佢幫你將 RESTful API 咧好簡單咁樣嵌咗去你個 app 嗰度，而你唔需要寫任何 Ajax code 嘅。所有呢啲 event handling 啊，或者點樣去射個 request 啊，用個咩 URL 啊，全部咧你只要跟翻 Bap 公個 standard 咧，就幫你做好曬噶，你就唔使自己揼噶啦。咁背後佢其實咧就有個 concept 叫 Bap 公嘅 Sync API 嘅。咁睇個 documentation 嘅話咧，咁不過其實冇乜嘢睇，要睇 call 先知。個 call 咧其實佢幫你 call 咗 Ajax 嘅，幫你做咗一大堆嘢啦。咁就由呢度開始啦，一路去到底，去到呢度就係 call 緊個 Ajax， 用緊 Ajax 咧去 send 個 request 去個 server 嗰邊，咁就幫你 call RESTful API 裡面個四大 method 啦。咁咧 Backbone 咧就將呢啲麻煩嘅 Ajax 嘅 communication 咧幫你做曬啦，咁你就唔需要自己揼。你只需要跟翻 RESTful API 個 standard 咧，就可以做到所有嘅operation 啦。好，咁頭先嗰啲 call 咧，我全部擺咗 GitHub 呢條 link 嗰度噶啦。就喺如果喺條 Toolio page 咧，你撳 GitHub 嗰條 link 咧，就去到個 repository 噶啦。咁呢個 repository 咧已經直接可以 deploy 喺 Heroku 噶啦。咁你可以自己 test 下啦，自己玩下啦。咁我後面用咗 MongoDB 嘅，咁你自己開翻 MongoDB 先啦。咁就有個呢度有個叫 local branch 嘅，咁就係頭先 local mobile version， 即係冇咗 backend 嗰部分。咁你可以睇下佢backbone 裏面 view 啊，個 view 點寫啦，個 model 或者 collection 點寫啦。咁 live version 頭先 show 咗啦，就喺 Heroku 嗰度嘅。咁如果你想再睇多啲咧，你就睇下呢本書啦，依佢嘅係啦，呢本書。咁成本 ebook 咧都係已經擺咗上去個網度啦。咁但係如果你想買翻本書咧，這個就係嗰本書啦。好多backbone 裡面所有嘅嘢都應該 cover 曬噶啦。佢教你，佢用幾個 exercise 去教你點樣去用 backbone 啦。首先有個To do list 啦，呢個係一個 library 啦，咁呢個加埋個 backend book library 嘅 app 嚟嘅，咁然後就教你用一啲 plugin 啦，即係 on top of backbone 咧，仲可以再加啲嘢，咁呢個可以慢慢自己睇啦。咁後面有講咗啲 testing 嘅嘢，咁 testing 嘅嘢咧呢個 course 冇乜教嘅，咁你可以自己研究下睇下咩點樣喺 web app 裏面做 testing。好，咁呢本書咧係寫得非常之好嘅。咁如果想學 backbone 咧，就認真睇下呢本書啦。暑假嗰陣，我同阿 Mo spend 咗成個月去睇嘅呢本書，咁係寫得好好嘅。好，咁今堂咧就最後一堂嘅 tutorial 啦。下個禮拜四嗰堂咧就變咗做assignment two demo 啦。咁你要知 assignment 嘅 demo 就幾嘥時間噶啦。咁所以咧就我會用咗呢個 tutorial 時間嚟做埋個 demo 噶啦。咁就今日就最後一堂啦，咁祝你 assignment two 同埋 final exam 同埋個 project 好運啦。好，就係咁。咁今日到呢度。